Canva has integrated Lottie Files to its own platform. What does that mean? It means that you have access to more than 100,000 animations that you could use for your presentations, that you could use for your animations, that you could use for your games, your social media platform. It could be just amazing designs that you pull out using the Lottie Files. I have fallen in love with Lottie Files, and I've used it in an animation that I'm going to share with you now, and we're gonna animate together and have lots of fun. I'm using my free account. Let's jump right in and use Lottie Files. I have received a lot of requests to say, oh, I can't find my text to image and things have changed on Canva since I created this video 8 months ago. So let's just run through the basics of animations and how you could be quickly creating animations with the latest tools that Canva has for us. I am using my free account so that I can cover everybody, but where you're going to find your text to image to start creating a beautiful background on Canva. You're gonna scroll down and you're gonna go to your apps. And on your apps, you're going to search for Magic Media. And with your Magic Media, Canva has upgraded and they've added text to video. We used to have just text to image. Now they've added a new one that's called text to video. And it creates video. You can go watch this video that I've created on how to do that. So we want to create a background animation that looks stunning for this Batman saga we are creating for the Adventures of Mamzo. So you're going to write and describe the image that you want Canva to create for you. And then when you scroll down, you can choose, there's 15 styles that you can choose from, and you pick any style that you want to use for your designs. And you scroll down and you choose the aspect ratio. Do you want it square, landscape, or portrait? I'm going to stick to landscape and I'm going to generate the image. Once, please take note, on a free account you get 50 credits for lifetime, and on Canva Pro you get credits every month. So if you want to try Canva Pro, please go to my link below. By the way, if you like an image on Canva and you want more like that one that you like, you would click on the menu and you select the generate more like this. You do have an option as well of generating a video to have a similar video of what you're creating. I've searched for thief and I found a free graphic that we could use for our animation. We've added the graphic and this is our first scene. We're gonna animate the dude and disappearing like a thief in the night, and we're gonna make that a little bit smooth and a bit faster like that, and we're gonna click on done. So that's how you animate when he's moving up and about. We're gonna add sound. We've uploaded a sound that one of the ladies is screaming, help, somebody help me, because the thief is stealing my... So you click on the sound.
Stop, thief! Somebody help me!
Now let's go to our next scene, and we want to add a new app that has beautiful, they call them Lotties. These are animated characters that you could use. So you're gonna go back to apps. On your apps, you're going to look for Lottie Files. These are customizable animations that you could use. So you're gonna click on Lottie Files and you're gonna say open. So based on the character and the animation that you're creating, or a story, or a game that you're creating, you're gonna use these Lottie Files. So you could click on discover and you could search for whatever that you want, whatever Lottie Files that you want. When you scroll down and you go to next, it gives you all of these customizable animations that you could use. For our second page, because this is a Batman saga, we're going to use Batman. So we're going to click and add this character. When you select the character, it shows you how it looks like. When you scroll down, you can click on add to design. You could also change the colors if you want to change colors. The Lottie File has been added to our design, and we're gonna animate him. and we see Batman hears the cry for help. Then we're going to add the third slide, and you would carry on like that and make an animation come alive and create an animation. So I'm going to fast forward this as I'm creating the animation. I have lots of videos and playlists that could teach you how to create this animation. What I really wanted to show you were these Lottie files, and to show you where to find the magic media and to find the text to video as well. So now I'm going to finalize our animation. And the full end results video looks like this. If you want to learn Canva animation, please go find our Canva playlist. We will see you on our next video.
Thief! Somebody help me!
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Today was a difficult one. I tried to help a lady that lost her purse to a thief, and I couldn't catch the guy. Maybe next time.
I'm sorry. Maybe you should consider losing a little bit of weight?